Simon! Open this! Simon!
Who's that?
Simon, open this gate!
Sir, you're disturbing the neighbors.
Simon!
Who's that? Sir! Sir! Don't make a scene here. Let's talk
about it. Open this gate if you want to talk to me! You told me you were a poor man. You told me you didn't have money to have my mom investigated. What's this? How can you buy a mansion?
Get him out of here now.
I'll have you arrested. I'll see you at the police station. Let me go!
Hello?
Are you really that stupid? Why didn't you just kill Mark? It's a good thing they didn't.
Why is your son Angelo here?
He'll have me arrested.
What? Angelo?
I had to punch him, but he fought back.
Listen to me, Simon. Don't you dare hurt my son. I'm going there right now. You're at your house, right?
Simon!
Damn.
Hello? Simon?
Simon, where are you? I'll send you to jail! Simon! Simon! Simon, where are you? I'll make sure you rot in jail!
Hello, Mom?
Angelo, where are you? Go home!
Mom, Simon's been lying to us the whole time! Simon lied about everything he told us! He tricked you! He tricked both of us! Mom, he might do something bad to us! I'll have him arrested!
No, Angelo! Just forget about Simon, okay? Get out of Simon's house!
How did you know that I'm here? Did he tell you, Mom?
Just get out of there! Get out of there right now!
Mom, how did you know? Are you talking to Simon?
Get out of there, Angelo!
Simon!
I love your mother. Claudia agreed to come with me, and not even you can stop us.
No! Because you need to pay for all the crimes you've committed, Simon!
Get out of my house!
Simon! Simon! Simon, what did you do? Angelo! Angelo!
Claudia! Let's get out of
Simon,
here.
No, Simon, I'm not going to leave.
Let's
I'm
only
my son. Will you stop
leave.
That, Simon? Angelo,
come on.
Let me
let's
go.
Go. Claudia,
let me
please.
Go.
I don't want to go to
let
jail.
Let me go.
Come on.
Stop it, Simon. Let go of me.
Move.
Angelo.
Claudia.
No. Angelo! Angelo, that's enough! Stop it! Let go of my son! Simon! 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 your son. That's enough.
What did you say? What did you say?
Angelo is your son. I was already pregnant before I married Eduardo.
You kept all of this for me?
Because he would have a better life growing up as a Buenavista. Angelo, I'm sorry. I only did all those things because I love you. I needed to do this so I could return to all of you. So I wouldn't get arrested. So Eduardo would take me back. Son, I need to get revenge on Amor. Son, I only did that because I love you all so much. I'm sorry. Angelo, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Sorry? You're sorry you lied to us? Now you're saying he's my father?
Angelo, I love you so much. I love you so much, son. I know I've done so many wrong things, but I truly love you.
You love me? What kind of love is this, Mom? What?
Son!
Am I a bad person, Claudia? Huh? Look at what you've done to me! Look at what's happened to me! Look!
I'm sorry. Angelo? Angelo?
Son!
What happened to you?
Who did this to you?
Eduardo, bring him inside.
You
hurry up!
Angelo? Be careful. Mom, can you please call a doctor?
Yes, of course.
Okay, let's put him down. Angelo, what happened?
Ina. We're not siblings.
What?
What?
Dad. Mom just told me. It's Simon. Simon's my father.
Son, what are you talking about?
Mom was already pregnant when you got married. She was in a relationship with Simon. Dad, Mom doesn't have an amnesia. She
She's just pretending. Dad, I'm not your son.
He'll be fine. And he's very lucky that he didn't break any bones. He doesn't have any serious injuries.
Thank you, Doctor.
You're welcome, Miss Powers.
Thank you, Doctor.
This way.
I'll go ahead.
Thank you, Doctor.
Bye.
Amor. Claudia lied to me.
Mom just let all of us suffer like this. Nina, these wounds are nothing to me. I can take all the pain. But Nina, I don't think I can face my mom anymore. She lied to all of us. But what hurts me even more is she could stand and watch me almost die when they took me away from you.
The important thing now is that we know the truth. Okay?
Leah? Leah! Leah!
Mom?
Leah, come here.
What's wrong?
Is your brother here?
He's not here.
All right. Listen, I'll help you pack your things today. We're leaving. You're coming with me, okay?
Where are we going?
We need to hurry.
Let go of my daughter.
Dad.
I won't let her leave with a criminal like you. Leah. She doesn't have amnesia.
Leah, I'm sorry. Please listen to me. I only did that for all of you. I had to do it because I love all of you. Leah, please come with me. You won't leave me alone, right? Leah! What will you do? Will you stay here with your dad? So what are you hoping for? Do you think you will be happy with a second family?
You lied to us. You made us believe you had amnesia. But it's all over now. Because I will make sure that you will pay for everything you have done to us, especially if you're behind the death of Jago, Kaloy, as well as David. Let's go.
Yes, Mother, she really doesn't have amnesia. This means we can ask her the truth about what really happened to Kaloy. Okay, Mother, I'll keep you updated. Take care, Mother.
Ina, I just talked to one of my lawyers. She'll be attending to your brother's case right away.
Thank you, Mom. You know that there's nothing I wanted but for us to understand what really happened to Kaloy.
Mm-hmm. Amor, Can Leah stay here for a while? I need to keep her away from Claudia.
Yes, of course. Hi, Leah. How are you?
I'm feeling okay now. Is Angelo here?
Leah, your brother's resting here. Right now, it's best that we're all here. Just in case...
Just in case Mom does something bad to us?
Leah, she's still your mother. I'll make sure she faces the charges against her. And I'll also make sure that she receives professional help, so she can turn her life around.
Come in. You can stay here in my room, okay? I'll just stay in Mom's room. And then, as for her dad... I mean, your dad. He can stay with Angelo in the guest room.
You know, it's okay with me if you call him dad too, Ina. My brother has a different dad, right? It's Simon. That means you're not siblings. But as for me and Angelo, we're siblings through our mom. And you? You are my sister through my dad.
Get some rest.
I'm sorry, Ina. I'm not used to having you as my older sister or being my sibling. But don't worry, we'll get used to it soon. I know we will.
Simone needs to tell us what really happened to your mom. And everything else we don't know about her. He'll pay for what he did to you. I know it's difficult for you to take in everything you've learned today. But I'm here for you. I hope this doesn't change what we have. Because you're still my son.
Nothing will change that. Simon is just my father by blood. But you're still my dad, no matter what happens. You're the one who raised me, you're the one who supported me, and you're the one who loved me.
I just... can't imagine you not being my son.
Me too, Dad.
Angelo, I'm doing all of this because I want you to know that I'm not a bad person. I will tell the truth for your sake. It was 3 years ago when I rescued Claudia.
Claudia? Claudia! 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 No, no, no! Claudia! Claudia, wake up! Wake up!
I need to do this for Claudia. You have to do this, Simon.
Kalai was there? Mother was right all along.
I took Claudia with me, but when she woke up, she had amnesia. I thought of going to Santa Ines. I wanted to start a new life with her. But soon enough, her memories returned. She chose to return to all of you. She pretended she still had amnesia. I let her do that because I love her. She also asked me to cover up the truth about David's death because her men failed. Son, please forgive me. I'm sorry.
She's the one behind David's death.
How could she do that to my son? I can't believe she could do that.
Amor, what's wrong? Amor!
Maybe me! It was Claudia! It was Claudia who murdered David! It was Claudia who killed David! Ha ha ha! You were right, Mother. Madame Claudia was behind everything.
You were right about what happened to Caloy. This girl.
Belen, what is it? What happened? Huh? What happened? Oh, oh, oh. Shh. It's done. It's over. It's Caloy. Over now. Don't cry. Don't cry anymore.
Leah? Mom? Leah? You have to come with me. Listen, I'm really sorry, but you have to come with me, okay?
No, Mom. Mom, don't leave right now. Don't try to escape.
There's no more time. You have to come with me.
Mom? Mom?
Nanny? Open the gate now. Hurry! You monster! You're shameless!
You're on me!
Let me go! How dare you! You murdered my son! How dare you accuse me of killing your son! I never killed anyone! You're nothing but a killer, and you will rot in prison! Fine! Do it, Amor! I won't back down!
Wait for me here.
You shameless monster! Animal! I was right about you all along!
What are you doing? Let me go!
Hey. This is for my son! This is for my son! This is for my son! You murdered! You witch! This is what you deserve, you monster!
It's good for him that he died anyway! Your pathetic son is a stupid idiot!
My son is stupid? How about you? You're just a low-life criminal! You witch! I'll kill you! You monster! You're shameless! You're
Stop
a coward!
It. That's enough! Don't hurt me! It's enough! Please!
Please, please calm down! Please, please stop!
Stop it! Please have pity on
have
me!
Have pity? Why? Did you feel any pity when you killed Caloy and David? How about all the people you fooled and killed?
Me, I didn't mean to do it. I didn't want that to happen. I had to do it.
I'm going to kill you!
Stop it!
You witch!
I didn't mean to do it. Leah, you have to help me, please. Angelo, please. Angelo, I can't fight them. I can't defend myself. Angelo, please help me.
And I thought you've changed, Mom.
Angelo! You don't understand me. You just don't understand. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Go ahead. Arrest her now.
No! I Eduardo, no! Don't arrest me! Please don't do this! Eduardo! Eduardo! Help me! Help me!
Leah, everything we're doing now, this is for your mom's own good.
But Dad, we're all going to help Mom change, right? We're still going to visit her, right?
Ina, I love my mom, and I don't like what's happening to her, but then... every crime has its punishment.
Now Kaloy will get the justice he deserves.
And so will David. It's over. It's over. Angelo, we are going to help Mom, right?
Of course. Dad's already calling the lawyer.
Angelo, are we going to visit Mom?
Of course.
Angelo? Are we going to forget about Mom now?
No, Leah.
I won't ever let you take that off again.
And I will never take this ring off again.
Now I just have to talk to Leah and Angelo and see what this means for us. But one thing's for sure, you and Ina don't have to leave.
What about Mark?
We will do everything to catch him. Amor, all our problems are over. The children will be okay now, and we will all be okay.
I hope so. I really do.
Get up. Please, ma'am.
Why, sir? But
let's
why?
Just go.
Why, sir? Wait a minute.
A transfer order just arrived. We're moving you to the headquarters.
Are you sure you're okay now, Angelo?
My bruises don't hurt so much now, Ina. I think I'm okay. I can even drive now. Maybe it's because it took care of me. Listen, Ina, even if Mom did all those things, we still need to help her. We still have to visit her.
Don't worry, I understand.
I just hope she learned something from everything she's done.
I hope so. It might make things easier for all of us. All right, be careful.
Bye, Ina.
Please drive safely.
Let's go, Leah.
Hold on. Wait a minute. Where's my lawyer? Shouldn't my lawyer be the one talking to me right now? Wait a minute. Why are you doing this? You can't do this to me. Where's my lawyer?
Don't worry, Mrs. Buenavista. We'll inform your family. So you can see your lawyer.
You can't do that. You don't understand. Amor might have killed me today. Let me go.
Ma'am, just come with us peacefully.
No, please don't do this.
Come on.
Mr. Buenavista, there was a transfer order, but it hasn't been sent to the prison where your wife is being detained. Someone took Claudia, and it wasn't from the headquarters.
If Claudia's not here, then where is she?
You transferred my mom and you didn't even tell us?
Sir, we were trying to call you.
You should have waited for my reply. I was driving at that time.
Sir, even if we were able to contact you, we couldn't prevent them from taking her. The chief himself directly gave the orders. Here, look at this. They're complete. Get out of the car.
Sir! Sir! Sir, what will you do?
Come on, ma'am.
Tell me, sir, I don't want to die. Do y'all work for a martyr? You bastards! You beasts! Have pity on me! Let go of me! I'm begging you! I don't want to die!
You said you can't get caught. I can't get caught either. You are free to go.
As it turns out, they were all legitimate documents with forged signatures, Mr. Buenavista. So that means whoever issued that transfer order must have connections in the police headquarters.
I can't believe this is happening.
Don't worry, Mr. Buenavista. We're already looking for them.
Right now, Amor needs to know that someone helped Claudia escape from prison. It's dangerous.
Dad, you should go to Ina and drive Leah home too.
And you?
I will talk to Simon.
Eat up. I'm sure you didn't like the food they served in prison.
They all turned their backs on me. Even my own children. They don't care about me anymore. And now they're all together. Together with Amor and Ina. They took everything, Mark. All that's left is the anger in my heart.
Where's my mom?
I had nothing to do with your mom's disappearance.
But you're the only one with the money to help Mom!
Claudia has money too. If she told you she's missing, Angelo, you should be careful.
Be careful? Simon, are you telling me that Mom planned all of this?
The last time we talked, she was planning something else. About going back to Punta Verde.
Going back to Punta Verde?
I own the land there. I own a vacant lot. She'll go back to where it started. Before we end up together, she had one last plan. But I'm not sure what that is.
They will come after both of us. And they will never stop. Dead or alive, Mark. But we are not going to die. Not until we've made their lives a living hell.
I'm ready to die if it means I'll get revenge.
But if you're both going to die, we will both die happy. Because we know they will be suffering.